I'm Christine Rivera from Galaxy Taco in La Jolla, California. I started my career by taking cooking classes to de-stress myself from my previous job, which was working with underprivileged kids. I loved working with kids and I love kids. It was just too much to take. I needed something to like de-stress myself from that. So I enrolled in cooking classes at a local community college, and then I ended up just going with that. I know the organization isn't just like South Bay, but I grew up in the South Bay, so I figured like this is a cool event to give back to my community. Yeah, I haven't done anything down there, and I think it would be cool to do something like this. Obviously, it's like big. I represent where I grew up. After seeing the list of chefs, I was like, oh cool, you know, it's gonna be fun. So I'm excited to cook.